Hi, boys and girls, girls and boys. Have you ever been to a baseball game, to a high school baseball game, or to a little league baseball game, or to a college baseball game, or to a professional baseball game, professional ball players ball game? Well, in this book, Let's Go to a Baseball Game by Mary Hill, it takes you through all the things that this young boy in here, his name is Jack. And Jack and his dad are going to a baseball game. So they get in their car and they go down to the stadium. Because, you know, that's where baseball games are played, in a stadium. And a stadium is huge, has thousands and thousands and thousands of seats in there. Well, what do you have to do? You have to buy a ticket, don't you? And on the ticket, it has a seat number. And then, so they buy their ticket and they go in the stadium and they find their seat. Then, before the ball game, they sing the national anthem. And so, they sing the national anthem, and then what starts a baseball game? Do you know? If you've ever been to one, do you know? Have you ever seen one on TV? Well, the pitcher throws out the first pitch. The first pitch to the batter who's batting, that's what starts a baseball game. Well, so, they start the baseball game. A guy hits the ball. He runs. Where does he run to? First base, that's right. Well, then the next batter gets up, and you know what? What do everybody want to see when they go to a baseball game? They want to see somebody hit a home run, don't they? Do you know what a home run is? A home run's when the batter hits the ball, and it goes way out into the seats in fair territory. And everybody claps and hollers and screams and yells because the batter makes a run. He hits a home run, which means he hits the ball over the fence, and he goes to first, second, third, and then he comes back to home. So it's a home run. And then you know what? Then the game gets over. Jack and his dad are rooting for his team. You know what? See if Jack and his dad buy some soft drinks and a hot dog and peanuts and all these kinds of things that you usually buy. So get this book. Let's Go to a Baseball Game by Mary Hill, and go with Jack as he goes to this baseball game and see all the things he does. And you know what? If you've never been to a baseball game, when you do go to one, you'll know everything to do. So, hey, this is a nonfiction book. This is Mr. Dean. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Dean's Outdoor Reading Adventures.